Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue live webcam or camera is not working or not opening in Opencv Python. So I'll be showing you two ways how you can solve this issue. So let's get started. So I'm having a simple code just to display my camera. So if I just now hit run, so here you can see basically nothing is happening and this program will now just get terminated. So here you can see it's showing process finished and I didn't even get any camera screen over here. So for this, the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to search over here and you need to type device manager. So just type device, you'll be getting this device manager control panel option over here. Just click on open. And in the device manager dialog box, you'll be having the option called as cameras. Just click it and here you'll be having your camera or webcam name. So just right click over it and you'll be having an option to enable the device. Just click on enable. Yeah, so once it will enable it, like just refreshes it. So here you can see now I don't have that X mark over here. So it has now enabled. So I will just now close it. And if I just now run the exact same program again. So here you can see actually my camera is now on. So I will just have my hand over there. It is now open and it is now working fine. So here you can see the change in color, right? Yeah, my camera is now working. And the second way is going to be if you are using some external camera. So let's suppose say that you are not using a webcam that is inbuilt to your laptop. You are using an external camera. In that case, you need to just change this 0 to 1 and try doing it. Okay. So these are some of the two possibilities. One is like going to this device manager and changing it, like enabling the camera. Another one, if you are using an external camera, just try changing it to 1 in case 0. If 0 is not working, just try changing 1. So these are some of the ways I solved this issue and I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also run many other tutorials in OpenCV, Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.